Right. Can I tell you something really quick, okay? I just want to talk about this shirt right here. I call this my Gay Dinos of the USA shirt. And it's a... It symbolizes, for me, my personal belief in freedom for all. It has everything that I want in a shirt. Because I love dinosaurs, I love homosexuals, and I love America. Fuck yeah, let's do this. Let's get fucked up and down. I'm speaking figuratively, of course, like the last time that I committed suicide. Social suicide. Yes, I'm already dead on the inside, but I can still pretend with my memories and photographs. I've learned to love the lie. I wanna know what it's like to be awkward and innocent, not belligerent. I wanna know how it feels to be useful and pertinent, and that common sense, yeah. I'm addicted to words and useless. In this department, let's get fucked up and die. I'm riding hard on the last legs of every lie. In the BMX bike, my life is about to explode. I'm about to explode. I'm a mess, I'm a wreck. I am perfect and I have learned to accept all my problems and shortcomings, cause I'm so visceral, yet deeply in. I wanna thank you for being a part of my get me not sick. There we go. Should all the things that you're held is it leading up to do this? I should do. It's the only way I have learned to express myself through other people's descriptions of life. I'm afraid I'm alone, tired and useless. In this department, let's get fucked up and die. For the last time, we're feeling, we'll try not to smile as we cover our heads and think heavily into the night. That's a shocking surprise. I believe that I'm overcome this and be department.